StoryBots.
Ta-da! Way out in the wilderness, away from the city air, bopping along with the forest song, it's the big brown boogie and bear. Well, the deer, they can't stop laughing, and the birds all stop and stare. In the meadow green, it's quite a scene, he's the big brown boogie and bear.
Big brown boogie and bear. Big brown boogie and bear.
Gotta be around 500 pounds of wiggling, jiggling hair.
Big brown boogie and bear.
Big brown boogie and bear.
You'll lose your frown when you're boogieing down with the big brown boogieing bear. All winter he's a-sleeping, just a-hibernating in his lair. Now skies are blue, so it's time to groove for that big brown boogieing bear.
Big brown boogieing bear. Big brown boogieing bear.
You'll lose your frown when you're boogieing down with the big brown boogieing bear. He's a big brown boogieing bear. Big brown boogie and bear.
Wow,
that looks like a lion.
You gotta love a lion, you gotta love a lion. He roars a happy tune, then he sleeps all afternoon. You gotta love a lion, you gotta love a lion. His tail has a tuft, and his mane is always fluffed. You know you can't stop smiling, cause the lion's just so styling.
Lion.
Me too.
Ow!
Spider monkey. Yeah, 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 spider monkey. Spider monkey. Yeah, 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 spider monkey. Always putting on the show when he's leaping to and fro. Spider monkey. Whoa. He's hanging and he's swinging. The comedy he's bringing when he's jumping all around the place. Such a fuzzy little clown, you can't be feeling down when you're looking at his funny face. Yeah, 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 yeah. Spider monkey.
Spider monkey.
Yeah, 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 spider monkey.
Spider monkey.
Spider monkey.
Spider monkey.
Yeah, 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 spider monkey.
Spider monkey.
No, he doesn't have a care when he's sailing through the air. Spider monkey.
Spider monkey.
Everybody clap along with the spider monkey song. Spider monkey.
Spider monkey.
Nice kitty kitty.
Tiger in the jungle, tiger in the jungle. This kitty wouldn't fit inside your house.
Meow.
Prancing on his paws, doing the cha-cha-cha. You'll never see him chase after a mouse. He's a big
pajamas on that horse.
That's a zebra.
He's quite a sight.
He's quite a sight.
All black and white.
All black and white.
Take a look at those stripes. He's a zebra, zebra, zebra.
That's right.
Don't call him a horse.
Don't call him a horse.
He's different, of course.
He's different,
I'm
of
happy
course.
To endorse that he's a zebra, zebra, zebra.
Wow.
Zebra.
Zebra.
Bop, bop, doodly loop, bop, boop, boop.
Zebra.
is definitely not a horse.
Uh-oh, what's that noise?
Who's that stomping all around? He's gotta weigh 5,000 pounds. Can you feel his footsteps on the ground? He's a rhino. His skin is rough and gray. I hear he likes it that way. You better be careful when you play with a rhino.
There is no need to discuss.
There's no need to talk.
Why he can't fit on the bus.
He's just too big.
But he never makes a fuss.
I think he'd rather walk.
'Cause he's the great rhinoceros.
What a guy.
He's got a big old horn right on his nose. He's a rhino.
He's a great big rhino.
Where's he going?
Come back, Mr. Rhino.
Dance with the elephant. Dance with the elephant. Move right along with the elephant song. Dance with the elephant, yeah. Dance with the elephant. Dance with the elephant. We're having fun in the African sun. Dance with the elephant, yeah. Stomp your feet to the elephant beat while the drums go blunkety blunk. Listen as he blows a crazy solo right out of his elephant trunk. Dance with the elephant. Dance with the elephant. Dance with the elephant, yeah.
Yeah.
Dance with the elephant, yeah. Dance with the elephant.
Early in the morning he comes down from his tree. With a spiky hairdo, he's a sight to see. All he wants to do is boogie boogie. He's a
baboon.
Out in the wild sub-Saharan savannah, all the other monkeys are going bananas. When he sings and he claps in his furry pajamas. A
baboon.
When everybody else is a napping and a grooming, you'll find that crazy monkey still a clapping and a grooving. That funky primate just can't stop a moving. He's a ba 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 boon.
Ba 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 boon.
Ba ba
ba boon.
Ba ba
ba boon.
Ba
ba ba boon.
Sun. See the camel walking, having camel fun. Get out of your chair, jump up on your feet, and dance with the camel to the groovy camel beat.
Hey! Walk like a camel.
He's a camel.
Back 65.5 million years to the time of dinosaurs.
This is really old school.
Tyrannosaurus, that's the chorus.
Tyrannosaurus,
that's the chorus.
Tyrannosaurus,
that's the chorus.
What's the chorus?
Tyrannosaurus.
Hey, I'm a Tyrannosaurus Rex.
so big you gotta give me respect. I'm as tall as a house, you can't push me around, cause I'm heavy, 16,000 pounds. I got strong legs and a tail for support. My tail is long, but my arms are short. See, my arms can't touch, and what's even more, I'm not even sure what to use them for. But my mouth is big, and my teeth are scary. Over 50 teeth, how sharp are they?
Very!
Big, long teeth make it easy to eat, and I'm a carnivore, which means I eat meat. I got a good sense of smell, hearing, and sight, so I can go hunting both the day and the night. Yeah, I'm not very fast, but that don't mean a thing. I'm the king of the dinos. It's good to be king.
Tyrannosaurus.
That's the chorus.
Tyrannosaurus.
That's the chorus.
Tyrannosaurus. That is the chorus.
What's the chorus?
Tyrannosaurus.
Wow, his teeth are really big.
I'm just glad he eats meat and not StoryBots.
We are now in the Cretaceous period.
Looks like there's some dinosaurs approaching fast.
Velociraptors, velociraptin. When we run up, who knows what'll happen? Velociraptors, velociraptin. Don't get too close, the teeth will start snapping.
When it comes to dinosaurs, we are small. 6 feet long and 3 feet tall. But our size doesn't matter at all. We're quick and speedy when it's time to crawl.
Long, flat snout with a real strong jaw. Jagged teeth and a real sharp claw. When we eat food, we like it raw.
Shimmy, shimmy, yam, shimmy, yam, shimmy, oh. We look like birds, you may have guessed. We lay eggs inside a nest. We've got feathers, so we stay well-dressed.
I'm the king of the dinos, even I'm impressed.
Long, strong legs with lots of power. Running 24 miles per hour. We don't want to eat that power. Give us meat and we'll devour.
Velociraptors, velociraptin. When we run up, who knows what'll happen?
Velociraptors, velociraptin. Don't get too close or teeth will start snapping.
Why are you wearing all those flowers?
So they don't eat me.
Good idea.
We've seen some pretty cool dinosaurs so far.
Redhorn has things all over his back.
My back is covered in flakes. My tail is covered in spikes. And that's why I look great. When I'm rocking the mic, I like my
mama Stegosaurus. What's up, yo? I may have a small brain and move pretty slow, but I've got a spiky tail I can swing and attack. And I've got all these plates on top of my back. Not plates for food, dude. They're part of my body. They make me attractive. I'm kind of a hottie. I can use my plates for attractive mates, so we can go out on Stegosaurus dates. I also use my plates to generate heat and scare away predators.
Retreat.
My plates are so cool, I can make them turn red. I got a huge body and a very small head. And I got big cheeks for food I can store. But I only eat plants cause I'm an herbivore. I got lots of friends and we're moving a herd. And we all are super good looking.
Word.
Our backs are covered in plates. Our tails are covered in